Well, I would assume, you know, he is alive. Not alive and doing well, but he's alive. Well, you know, there's no evidence of him being suicidal like that anywhere. And, you know, he didn't say that to anyone. And he is, if you'll go to his Instagram pages and look what kind of person he really is, and the books that he reads, and especially a very favorite book, that's not books for suicidal people. Well, Harvey, one, he was down, okay, he goes fishing or camping, whatever it's called, with his parents. While he's down here in that camp area, the bomb drops. Brian Laundry hits national news. They are watching that on television, and they're going, oh, no. Then cell phones were bought, Harvey.
Right.
There was a canoe bought. You know, if you're going out of the country, Brazil, you use a canoe. I mean, there's a lot of things that all of a sudden, oh, no, he can't go outside anymore. So while they're at this park, you know, pardon the expression, all hell broke loose. So right then they had to make decisions. And since he's a survivalist, he's been on the Appalachian Mountains for 2 months at a time by himself. And, you know, that was the only thing to do is stash him. Now, is he here right now? I'm not sure. Is he here a few days ago? Absolutely. But he could have got out during night. Then he'd have to have help from, I guess it might be close to a family member, and, you know, he's taken off somewhere else. I do not believe that he's in Mexico or Brazil or some of the stuff like that. I've been to Mexico, and if they know you're wanted and you're a Caucasian American, they're going to turn you in for the reward. And if you're doing that to children in America, the Mexicans think you're going to do that to our children here. So they turn you in, or you get beat up by the cartel and surrender to the authorities. So I think he's still up in this area. We have found several items, and we turned them over the day before yesterday to the FBI. So they're going to run DNA tests on what we found. And whatever we found was a couple days old. So hopefully, you know, and just because, even if it's a positive, that doesn't say where he's at. We know he was here because we checked the park registration with his sister, his mom, his dad. Of course, you know, they all said they hadn't seen him. We proved that to be a lie. So we know he was here for sure.